Since our last update, we have continued to move forward with the cellar construction.
As you can see, the quad lock is all finished, the walls, and we've had our first pour. Went perfectly. We now have pole shores and I-beams in and the quad deck set, which is creating our master bedroom and bathroom floor.
Got some plumbing coming through the floor, run along the ceiling based on elevation.